Now you can see the impression of your hand is ready. What you have to do is now, after this, you will take black sketch pen and you will do outline of your hand with black sketch pen like this. Like this, you will do the outline of your hand. After that, you will make the snowman face in all the fingers. Make double line first. Then you will make two eyes and a beak like this. Okay, children? Two eyes and one beak like this. This is snowman's nose actually. That is very, very long. So you will make it like a beak. Like this. Okay. After this, you have to take red color and color in this nose and in the collar or the neck. You will color it like this. And if you have white color, you can color white in the whole hand. I don't have white color, so I am not coloring it. If you have white color in your crayons, you can do white color in full hand as it is shown here. Okay? So like this, you can complete this page, children. This snowman also can come to draw in exam. So please practice with the impression of your hand how to draw this snowman. And complete it, and we'll meet in the next art class and I will teach you other drawing from your book. Okay, children, see you in the next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.